Have you ever heard of a beer that you are supposed to shake before you actually drink it? I hadn't either. I'm Luke with Tailgating Challenge, and today we're gonna check out Makgeolli. And so this is a beer that you shake gently before opening. Let's read about it. It's a fresh take on Korea's oldest alcoholic drink and delicious. Pop a cold one to experience soft fizz with a hint of sweetness and an addictive tart finish. Unfilter, shake, and enjoy. All right, so this is the one beer we're actually gonna shake like a Polaroid picture or a salt shaker. Here we go. All right, let's pour this up. You see, it's lightly carbonated. So I thought it was gonna explode the first time I had one, but it didn't. All right, well, let's try this rice beer. Again, this is made from fermented rice. Again, extremely creamy. You can see the head on this thing. It's been sitting for about 2 minutes now since we poured it up. Very milky style look. Let's check out the taste. It's definitely not your traditional beer. So there is like, it's a creamy, there's milk, but there's also like a wine. So it seems like it's more of a wine taste with like, I know wine and milk sounds kind of weird. It's actually pleasant, it's different. And so if you're into beer like I am and you want to expand everything, it's time to try this beer right here, Makgeolli. Check it out. This is Luke with Tailgating Challenge.